I ate the slipper with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.